And welcome everyone to SCAW Superstars of Core. And this is the pre-show for Ascendance.
And is for set to compete a from
women's matchup, which I'll have to sit through. Yeah. Understand, this is not a title match, this is a non-title match. I should do want to defend the title. I don't know. No title match here. This is a non-title match with the new women's champion. I say new, she's the champ for a month. Two. The fact that the show was a month late. She's yet to defend the title. The first time I've had the women on the show in a while. The non-title match, Danica Patrick set to go one-on-one with Amy Lee.
And introducing the challenger from California.
Nonetheless, set to face the champion in the non-title match in this pre-show. The SCW tournament will conclude on tonight's show. Should have the show up in about 24 hours or so. Of course, a six-pack elimination challenge for the SCW Championship tonight. By the time Ascendance ends, we'll know the main event for Blood, Sweat, and Tears 6. This match is underway. Runs around behind the... What can we talk about? Ascendance, quarterfinals, semifinals, and finals of the SCW Tournament. Run down those matches and who will face who. We started with 32, we're down to 8. And after tonight there will be just one that will rise. We have potentially 48 different combinations of a Blood, Sweat, and Tears 6 main event. 48 possible matchups. It's a lot. By the end of tonight, we'll have one. Assuming whoever wins the championship match remains a champion. Never know, there could be another title defense. Between now and Blood, Sweat, and Tier 6. Which is scheduled to take place October 7th from Nashville. It'll probably be a little late. If you follow the show, this show is a week late. That was a neck breaker by Danica Patrick, and shot right to the face.
One.
Cover.
Two.
And no, only a two count. Blood, Sweat, and Tears 6 should be up in about 24 hours. Drop the hair. There's an NFL game tomorrow night. Putting the show out. Oh, Enziguri into the head. Gonna try and get the win here.
One.
It only gets a one count. Drops a clothesline. Chop. Slap. Into the corner. Punch, 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 punch. I think that's 10. Don't do a nine count punch in the corner. Down goes the champ, who is not defending the title here. This is a non-title match, and oh! Nice move there. And is she gonna get the win here? No! That's blocked. And she's gonna expose the turnbuckle and send her into it. Chop. That's blocked. Now that the table's turned, she gets used on her. Dog in and now into the corner. And a monkey flip. Now she's gonna try is going to succeed in using this cross face. Face lock, but she's not going to get a submission. No doubt in my mind, if she were to win this, she'd be next in line for a title shot. Keep in mind that Lara Croft has not gotten a rematch for that title yet.
One.
The clothesline.
One. Two.
Nope. Side. And the referee is counting. Oh, first DDT.
Four.
Now, oh no! Oh, on the floor! Whatever that move is called.
Six.
Stanka driver? I don't know. It's a face lock.
Seven.
And she is, gonna win this, I think. She's at eight. There's
nine.
No countouts at the, in the mega events themselves, but this is the pre-show and she gets in at nine! We're in the mega event itself. There will be no DQs or countouts. Nope. Danica. Behind and oh, just a hard slap. And now, oh my goodness, and a cover.
One, two,
and two count. And, oh, tried to knock to the outside. That didn't happen. They continue to fight in the ring. Now a knee right to the back. And a neck breaker. Flying neck breaker. The RKO there.
One, two.
Two count. Now, what you thinking? Oh! High risk maneuver there. There's Amy with the kick. Forearm, another one. Now in the corner, and we saw this already. Why not some more? 20 punches in the corner. Down goes Danica. Hey, that's a dick! RKO. She's got to stay. She's got to stay focusing. These are her fans, but that's an opening for Danica. Really, that could have been a titanic mistake. To, I know it's okay to like the crowd, but you can't like them too much. There's a bulldog, and wait, was she busted? May have been busted open there, but wait, what's this? Breathe no more! From behind!
One, two,
gonna get the win! Yes! Amy Lee gets a victory, although non-title, over the women's champion. We got the obligatory women's match out of the way. Let's talk about Ascendance.
Superstar.
24 hours or so. The football game hitting the way we're doing this commentary. Ascendance. It's not August, it's September. Who cares? It's happening. We're just a while away. Quarterfinals, semifinals, and finals. The SCW tournament. Yasha will face the Prince of Persia. And the winner of that match will face the winner. Match between King and Magneto. These two are the winner and runner-up. This had previous years choose the superstar game. They'll meet the quarterfinals against the tournament. We'll go to the other side of the bracket. Edward Elric will face the Gladiator. Certainly the winner of this match has a good chance of winning the whole thing. The winner of this match will face the winner between Dr. Doom and Guile. Guile, in the eyes of Vinny, though, is the favorite to take this tournament. Head, mind, blood, sweat, tier 6, but we'll see what happens. And then the SCAW Championship is going to be on the line. Six-pack elimination challenge. Captain America in his first title offense has a tough one. Homer Simpson, Batman, Joker, Spider-Man, Ghost Rider, all former champions. Who will go to Blood, Sweat, and Tears 6 as SCW champion? We'll find out tonight at Ascendance.